refurbished, finally.
It's a shame that there's going to be no more WVLs unrefurbished left at BX now, officially.